Good morning and namaste. Welcome to Yoga and You with me, Garima Bhandari. And today we are in this beautiful location. You can see the beach right behind me early in the morning at Pondicherry. Today's practice is all about setting an intention, and energizing practice actually is a gentle wake-up call early in the morning when we wake up from a bed. We all are not so lucky to have a time leeway for an hour's practice every day. So a gentle 10-minute stretch, quickly hopping onto the mat, really helps energize your entire body, gets you productive throughout the day, sets an intention for the right energy to flow throughout the day on your body, on your mind, and also at the same time calms down your nervous system. So let's get started with a quick yoga routine for early morning. Sthiram Sukham Asanam. Patanjali Yoga Sutra says, steady and comfortable practice. So there is no pushing, there is no pulling, something which is not in your comfort zone. So simply just sit cross-legged, whatever range of motion your body allows. Do not try to stretch your body. So first things first, we're going to open up our spine by doing a seated cat-cow. So we keep our spine straight, shoulders relaxed, just placing our hands on our knees. With an inhale, opening the heart to the sky, pushing the neck towards your spine, and bring it back with an exhale, shoulders close to each other. Inhale, opening the heart chakra, beautiful. Back, opening stretch, opening the shoulders, opening the neck. And the idea is to ignite the blood flow in your body for a seamless, fluid cardiac activity and also purification of the entire internal organs of the body starts the minute we align our breath with our practice. Strong, deep, equanimous inhalation. Once again, inhale. And exhale out. The sound of the breath is almost synonymous to the sound of the ocean. It should be that calm, that quiet, that once you hear the sound of the ocean, it should actually look like that you're breathing. Once again, inhale. Filling up not just the lungs, but your entire heart, your vertebra column, your spine, and all the way to your diaphragm. The fresh influx of oxygen. And exhale. And from here, we give ourselves a gentle twist. Twist to the spine, and what I see right behind me is a beautiful, beautiful sunrise. What could be better to practice and come on your mat? As I said, the early morning 10-minute practice is all about setting an intention for a beautiful, positive day. And sending across those manifestations to all the people you meet throughout the day. And the other side, just a normal seated twist in the spine and coming back to the center. Once more, right hand goes towards the left knee, creating a resistance, looking away from your shoulder, left shoulder, keeping the vision towards the back as far as you can, the other side, feeling a gentle twist in your spine, opening all the columns of your back. Excellent for people who have long seated hours in the office. They spend a lot of time digitally. So the back tends to get compressed, your posture tends to become slouching, and you always encounter a discomfort in your lower back. So it's excellent to counter that. And then from here, we slowly melt ourselves towards the ground. Like this, calming the brain, hands in front of us. And just try to breathe here for a few breaths. Slowly walk your way back with your hands. And then from here, we gently lie down on our back and just drop your knees towards both the sides, gently opening up your hips, back relaxed, and feel a good stretch in your entire inner thighs, hips, and from here, bring the knees closer to each other and placing the hands on the floor next to your torso, pushing the floor away from you, tucking your navel towards your spine and transferring your body weight actively on your feet and your shoulders. Try to bring your core up like this. Excellent strengthening exercise for your core and also opening and stimulating your abdominals. Bringing the flow of the blood towards your heart and also activation in your legs at the same time. Stay here for a few breaths. Try to keep your vision towards your nose, Nasagra Drishti. Bridge pose is also a mild back bend for your back, strengthening your lower back and also legs at the same time. From here we do a quick Pavan Muktasana, folding the knees towards your heart, towards your chest, and try to raise your upper body towards your knees. If you can, try to hug your knees, giving yourself a tight warm hug every day in the morning is essential. Because yoga practice teaches us a lot about self-care. So, bringing your forehead towards your knees like this. Once again, staying for a few breaths. Slowly letting go of the legs and just try to stay here. Stay relaxed, stay calm. And from here, slowly raise yourself up and come to a staff pose or the dandasana. Seated fundamental posture to enter into a lot of seated postures and gently try to internally rotate the thighs like this, keeping your hands on the side, navel tucked towards the spine, shoulders relaxed, and then from Dandasana try to hinge forward and pivot forward with your hips like this and try to bring your chest towards the knees. Once again, no pushing, gently grabbing your toes if you can and just staying here for a few breaths. Heart over your head. slowly with a smile on your face. Come back and just return to your center. So this was a quick, gentle, easy breezy, just like the breeze behind me, 10 minutes flow, yoga flow for anyone and everyone who's trying to take care of themselves on their own, not just on a physical plane, but also looking at some kind of an emotional support, some kind of a spiritual support, and also trying to connect with themselves internally. And if you like this video, do give it a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel Yoga and You, and keep watching for more. Namaste.